one of the ways I try to get people to understand just how wrong feeds from places like Facebook are is to think about the Wikipedia. When you go to a page, you're seeing the same thing as other people. So it's one of the few things online that we at least hold in common. Now, just imagine for a second that Wikipedia said, we're going to give each person a different customized definition, and we're going to be paid by people for that. So Wikipedia would be spying on you. Wikipedia would calculate, what's the thing I can do to get this person to change a little bit on behalf of some commercial interest, right? And then it would change the entry. Can you imagine that? Well, you should be able to, because that's exactly what's happening on Facebook. It's exactly what's happening in your YouTube feed.
When you go to Google and type in climate change is, you're going to see different results depending on where you live. In certain cities, you're going to see it autocomplete with climate change is a hoax. In other cases, you're going to see climate change is causing the destruction of nature. And that's a function not of what the truth is about climate change, but about where you happen to be Googling from and the particular things that Google knows about your interests.
Even two friends who are so close to each other, who have almost the exact same set of friends. They think, you know, I'm going to news feeds on Facebook, I'll see the exact same set of updates. But it's not like that at all. They see completely different worlds because they're based on these computers calculating what's perfect for each of them.